countries of the world have united here at the UN to come together to save our oceans. Myself and many of the ministers coming here to New York are focusing on the plague of plastics that we have brought upon the waters. We need to come together and fight this, to share knowledge, raise awareness, and do concrete measures to stop this, because the plastics are threatening the life below water, and we cannot have that anymore. We need to come together and take concrete measures.